Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show you how to fix the app not installed or can't install app problem on your Android device. Let's dive right in. Usually, when you install apps from the Google Play Store, you don't encounter these issues. However, sometimes when you download apps from other sources, like Chrome, problems can arise. Let's try to install those downloaded apps. Open your file manager and find the downloaded APK files. Click on the APK file you want to install. If you receive the app not installed error, here's how to fix it. First and foremost, on some Android devices, while installing apps from unknown sources, it may ask for permission. If it doesn't, don't worry. Here's what you should do. Go to your device settings. Scroll down and click on Privacy. Select Special Permissions. Scroll down again and click on Install Unknown Apps. Or else you can directly search Install Unknown Apps from the Settings search bar. Find the app from which you downloaded the APK, like Chrome, and toggle the switch to allow installation. Do the same for the File Manager app that you use to open the APK. If you see a warning message, review it and click Agree and Allow. After making these settings, go back and try installing the app again. It should work now. If you're still facing the same issue, don't worry. Here's another step you can take. Go to the Play Store. Click on the profile icon at the top right corner to open the menu. From the menu, select Play Protect. Once it opens, click on the settings icon at the top right corner. Turn off the toggle switch next to scan apps with Play Protect and improve harmful app detection. If you're still unable to install the app, try this. Go to your device settings. Click on Apps. Select Manage Apps or simply search for Manage Apps. Scroll down and click on Google Play Store. Clear its cache files. Next, search for Google Play Services and clear its cache files as well. Now, try to install the app again. This time, it should work. Enjoy installing your new apps hassle-free. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more helpful tricks and tips, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up.